Okie doke, so. If this will stop freaking out. It's really not happy here, is it? This seems to be recording. Okay, so, the theory is that people don't understand how bad bronze, well, iron in this case, is. Three seasons ago, I had a bad week and a half. Went from silver 4 down to bronze 5 with 0 LP. Wasn't in a good place personally. There's a lot of stuff going on. I was playing a lot and started getting... Had a couple games that went badly. Instead of walking away, I kind of got into this mindset where the games were so bad, I kept thinking, well, they can't all be this bad. The next one has to be good. And it wasn't. And then I started getting kind of tilted, and instead of walking away, I kept playing and kept losing because I wasn't in a great mindset. I was off. Did not go well. So what happens is, of course, is that the next time, the next season comes up, and they say that, you know, you can try for your placement again, but they start my placement based upon my performance that one time. So I get down in bronze 3. I think I made it up back to bronze 3. And in bronze 3, in bronze, it was basically a coin flip about how bad things were going to be. Who's going to get the completely useless piece of shit scrubs who don't even know what they're doing. It's kind of a coin flip. So you would go, you'd make it up to bronze 2 and fall back to bronze 3, make it up to bronze 2, fall back to bronze 3. This kind of went on for a while. Thought I took a break for a while. And discovered that the next season, of course, it placed me back in bronze 3. Same situation. It just can't get out of it. So, they redid the leagues and decided they were going to add iron. And I thought, well, here's a chance. Maybe I can actually do. I was placed iron 2. Just a little bit higher than I expected. Kind of happy about that. Did pretty well. But then, of course, I end up in iron, and I made it all the way up to iron 1. I am floating out around 40 LP or so, between 40 and A. And what happens, of course, is that just like it was previously, you'd go up to 80 LP, you'd drop down to 40, back up to 80, drop down to 40. And a friend of mine was like, oh, they can't possibly all be that bad. And I said, oh, you have no idea. So he spectated a game, and he was like, you're right. Those are pretty bad. You know, I have a game that I need to record for you guys because you will not believe how bad it was. So I thought, you know what, I will record a couple of games so you guys can see. I just recorded one. Oh, yes, just barely. And of course I move so slow. I'm getting some decent damage on this turret, which I gotta get in there for. Good news is that'll be sucking up quite a bit of XP here. I don't even have my full kit yet. See, and I was gonna ban Kate, because I didn't want to deal with that range. And I didn't. I banned Zoe because somebody wanted me to ban Zoe, and look what happens. So far, but they're all coming down. And of course that I needed that money too, really badly. This. I'm going to need to start building. At this point, I need health more than I need boots. I like to go boots earlier, but we're getting poked so bad I need the health. Oh, I'm so slow. $371, $226, Jesus. And a lot of that's just being able to stay in lane. She's going for my ward. Oh, she's not. Echo is. Flash. It cost us nothing. Well, we knew it was bound to happen. Yeah, so, as you can kind of start to see, this is kind of what happens in Iron Games. Things aren't, you know, especially when you start looking at master points, you start looking at the master points of these games and realize that some of these people have, like, 250 master points. It's, like, painfully awful. And now she's dead. There's just nobody's ever where you need them. Look at her gold already. 732. I'm at 421. That's part of the problem now we've got, is that they're just so far ahead. Where is she going? That's like 3 minutes. It's a full 3 minutes slower than it should be. I should hit that point at like 10.5 minutes. 10 minutes 15, 10 20, somewhere in there. Thank you. Yeah. So, this is what it's like to play an iron. There's, and I've tried playing bot, playing AD carry, and it doesn't matter. Even as an AD carry, I mean, you can carry just as hard from a support as you can from an AD carry standpoint, and have just as much an effect on the game. And I've played AD carry, and I've gone, 18-1. And you still lose the game. There's just. Problem is now is that I'm just so starved. I mean, you look at her. She's got 1,000 gold. She's got 400 gold on me, at least. It's just not working. So I can leave MF bot. Trying to. There's nothing I can do. so much for that. This is over. Thank you. shit. Just like that. Are you really trying to? So, welcome to Iron. You won't be able to see the next bit. I'll tell you what happens. I think I had 16 LP left, and now I'm going to be at zero. I'll probably lose that much. Let's see. Come on, come on. Here it comes. No, I'm not giving anybody. Oh, I leveled up. Yay. I went from 13 LP down to zero. Yeah. So, welcome to Iron.